Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
GM97! Assemble! I'm Hannah.
And I'm Devin. We're actually filming this August 27th, but through the magic of film and media, it's September 2nd, which means you have started day one out of 180 days, seniors. As for the rest of you, I'm not doing the math.
Even though summer only lasted like a week, I'm still excited to be back.
Sure, what she said. That's not what you told me before the camera started rolling, though.
Moving on.
If you haven't noticed, yearbooks are on sale today through September 19th. For $52.
For now, sales are only online, so head to jossensyearbooks.com to order before the price goes up.
FFA members, completed National FFA Convention applications are due to Mr. Markhart no later than today.
That's today. Get them in today because the FFA alumni selects from the applications at tonight's meeting.
If you're interested in being a part of the cross-country team this year, they are taking new runners up through the Friday of this week.
Talk to coaches Markey or Ricken if you have any questions. Become part of an exciting and hardworking team.
Tonight, Mr. Johnson is expecting all of you to support the girls' tennis team at 4 p.m. After that, you can head on over to the football field to take in a JV game at Tiger Stadium.
Volleyball is at West Salem at 6 and 7:30. Good luck, girls.
And here's something that we know you hear every year. Get involved!
It's super important and makes school a better place to be. Also, I know that the girls' hockey team is looking for some tough girls to skate this winter.
I can honestly say that if it weren't for all of the things that I have been involved in over the past 3 years, I would not have had the opportunities that I had this last summer.
Take a chance. Over the next few weeks, we'll be talking about the clubs that are having organizational meetings.
Speaking of new opportunities, GM97...
That's us, the video announcements team.
We will be having an audition for open spots on the announcements team.
That's us, GM97. Freshmen and sophomores, pencil in September 18th and 19th for those auditions. It's worth a shot. Join our crew and have some fun. This is Darlene and Hans signing up.
Make it a great year, and
the choice is yours.